sind weit unterwegs. Mit der Botschaft fordern wir ab, dass wir eine Stunde von Tommy Gunn Jr. als Linker mehr machen. Fischers hat der Freund bei der Deutschen Post gegründet und so gestürzt in Charge Tim Mandel. Ich hoffe, der Herr Rieksänger Dr. Bonnetner ist Dr. Jeff Rogers. Gentlemen, this is an overweight contest pace at 8 stone 9 pounds over 6 3-minute rounds. Firstly, an invitation to you in the red corner is wearing blue socks. He wins the 100 stone 4 pounds. He's a former England international. He frees up from Birmingham, Mark Ramsey. And the opponent in the blue corner, wearing blue white socks, he wins it today at 10 stone 9 and a half pounds. He's the IBO Interim Continental Champion. Will you please welcome from Fight Back, Charlie King. Gentlemen, thank you for this contest, ladies and gentlemen, referee Rick Walker. Gentlemen, 6 3-minute rounds.
Now, Charlie King, the former IBO Intercontinental Champion, losing it to Darren Bruce. Mark Ramsey, former ABA champion, along with his brother Paul, who boxes, has boxed as a pro under the name of Paul Denton. Mark and Paul, two brothers to win ABA titles. Not a very frequent occurrence. And Charlie Kane, southpaw. Mark Ramsey, a bit of a switch hitter. And Mark had a good contest with Scott Dixon, who's up here on the top table. Good experienced pro. Taking part in his 48th pro outing tonight, 15 wins and 5 losses. Charlie Kane boxed for the British title, losing to Derek Roach. Previously had lost to Ross Hale, being stopped in his first attempt at the title. He's had his title chances. Scoring there to the head, has the obvious height and reach advantage. Kane would prefer Ramsey to be the one making the moves, and he could counter. And Ramsey, of course, trying to get inside and work away, get inside the long arms of Charlie Kane. Finally settling down into the orthodox style. Again, Nobby Nobbs in the corner with him. former pro Barry Winters. He's in the corner with Charlie Kane. George Borden on the ring apron. Charlie Kane got to use his physical advantages, that height and reach. Oh, caught Mark Ramsey there. Charlie Kane turning puncher. If Charlie Kane still has any title ambitions, he can't afford to lose here tonight. There is a possible opponent for him sitting on the stage here tonight, Scott Dixon, all Scottish clash for the Commonwealth title. But of course, Charlie Kane's got to do the business tonight. What a very good amateur, Charlie Kane. Would have been interesting had he gone to the 1992 Olympics. Southpaw lead there from Mark Ramsey. Left there caught Charlie Kane. Long punches. Kane having some success there in that round, scoring with some hard punches, especially at the start of the round. Ramsey got to avoid that long southpaw lead of Charlie Kane's. Kane punches there, going over the head of Mark Ramsey. Sometimes the difficulty in boxing a smaller opponent, having to punch down. Right to the body from Mark Ramsey. Ramsey trying to work away to the body, which is the obvious target for him against the taller opponent. And Mark Ramsey throwing his succession of punches to the body of Charlie Kane. Better from Charlie Kane. Long left there from Charlie Kane. This is only Charlie Kane's 18th pro contest in about 9 years. So he's never been overly active, which is a shame. Ramsey, you can see him winding up that to the body. And Mackenzie boxing the orthodox stance again. Charlie Kane finding Ramsey an awkward customer. Charlie Kane getting caught there with punches really shouldn't be getting caught with. Ramsey on the offensive in this round. Missed there with a rather wild right hand. Two rounds to go. From Charlie Kane, acknowledged I think by Mark Ramsey. Trying to fend off Mark Ramsey. Probably Charlie finding it a bit awkward against a smaller opponent. Tends to box out of a crouch. So it's not easy to look good against a Mark Ramsey. Very scrappy. Better from Charlie Kane. end of the fifth round. Barry Winter there just giving some final instructions to Charlie Kane as he comes out for the sixth and last round. What has been a disappointing contest. Charlie Kane got caught there with a left. Matt Ramsey's got a draw with Junior Witter on his record. Warning the head there, Mark Ramsey. Well, Mark Ramsey now trying to finish strongly. Not been the most exciting of fights. And Mark Ramsey catching Charlie Kane. Ramsey finishing the contest on attack. And Charlie Kane finding it difficult to look good against Mark Ramsey. Kane gets it. Not too popular. Finishing 58-57. And the verdict didn't go down too well with some of the club members. That concludes our boxing for the evening. So Scott Miller getting off to a winning start in a close contest with William Webster. Knockdown fully turning it in his favour. We had Lee Sharp winning against late substitute Ian Eldridge. And a couple of foreigners, Leah Armstrong from Huddersfield, Gary Fair from Birmingham, Lee winning on points. And in the final contest, Charlie Kane scraping home against Mark Ramsey.